Welcome back, everyone, to DelCast Gaming. This is Eric, your host, with Final Fantasy XIV, Realm Reborn. Just going to continue the story of where I've been, and we're going to try to get my character to level 50 tonight. We'll see, or today, we'll see if we can make it that far. So let's go ahead and get this started and see how far we can get. And so last time I left off, we made it here to the solar, and Mephila is nowhere to be seen. It's all dark in here, and then this little plant character, I don't remember what the name of the character is, but she's here and she's hurt, so let's see what's wrong with her or him. I don't know if it's her or him.
Your return at the Waking Sands. There is much to discuss. Godspeed. Thank heavens he is safe. Louis Soir, do you see? Your light shines brightly in this one. And in time, it will illuminate the realm once more. Oh!
Advance no further!
We have come for the one who slayed Ifrit and Titan. You shall know no mercy.
Confound it. Stay out of sight. I would leave a message with you. I surrender myself on the condition you spare the innocents.
Conditions? There speaks the supreme sire. I'll grant you have courage, but you would be better served by armor.
Search all you will. The one you seek is not here.
So it would seem.
I want to close the top so
and
that they won't get soggy.
Here. But how?
Hold that thought. Conditions of surrender denied.
Cease at once.
This is vicious.
Have
Jeez.
You not done enough?
Perhaps. Enough. We must away. Though we have not found our quarry, The High Priestess of the Science should suffice for now. They say she also possesses the Echo. I cannot wait to hear her scream.
I had a glitch.
I said enough! We leave! Bring the prisoners.
Prisoners? There's only one woman.
There were more. They walked out.
Awful. Just awful. The little plant person didn't even do anything. I'm take this thing off because I'm starting to heat get hot over here. Sorry about that, guys. I forgot that I had the microphone. Okay, so now that I'm ready, if y'all notice, I have my outfit that I decided to get. I actually bought all these glamours so I can look at least a little bit cooler. I think it looks pretty good, honestly. So yeah, glamours are really nice. You can buy them with these crystal things. You can. I just buy them. They're not too expensive, and they're worth it. Now, different you have to use different ones for different things. Like leather is one type, or metal is one type. So you gotta look at what it says when you run out. Sorry, my video game's just slightly laggy. It's just I'm uploading a video. Sipping on my coffee as well. Really?
Say, I was so cold this morning. Thank you for putting the sweater on me.
He didn't like it.
Doesn't like the sweater?
Not the one I was putting on. Try to get away. Jace, stop. I got this dog. Jace, look. This is our dog, Jace.
Hello.
The dog doing?
I'm chilling on my lap so far. Alright. Okay, silence. Okay. So he's gonna take care of me, I guess. This chocobo of mine likes to stand up on stuff. Now he's standing. Yesterday he was standing on a post. Now he's standing on a chair.
Yeah, what the heck? Why is he standing on that?
I don't know. It's a weirdo. Alright, so I can get gear after this. That's nice. That should cover it. Gonna send me to go do something. Let's jump back on my chocobo that likes to stand on stuff. It's a weirdo. But it's fine. I'll allow it. There's no reason not to let him do what he wants. Balls. I mean, yes, this should be sufficient payment. Nice doing business with you. Hee hee. Alright, so where do I head to next? Back to Marquee, okay. So, last episode I finished defeating Titan. Not too difficult now. Back in the day though, he was super difficult, like ultra difficult, so I'm thankful that they've made it a lot easier to defeat. I remember me and my friends having to fight him and dying a lot.
I remember just killing this kid.
What kid?
This guy. And it's just a random dude. He's sitting in a tunnel way.
Thank you. see if I can change my character's chest piece. Another one that I like better, I believe. Good. Yeah. Look pretty cool actually. Forgot to eat the double eggs. Or the boiled eggs. See what this gear is. Decorated buckler, walnut machulute. Oh, I get to change my weapon. That's nice.
You rat! Oh, I'm just kidding. Some build and shot me randomly.
Color black by chance? Inventory? No, I sold all my black stuff. Sorry, I could always buy more, but it's fine. Direction here. Okay, this is where I gotta just take some dead bodies to be picked up and put over somewhere for burial or something like that.
Want some more stashes?
No, I'm good. Thank you, though.
That's
so sad. We're both doing the same thing. Speedster. Somebody's faster than I am. Probably got better internet than I do. Faster internet than me. Alright. Let's head on to the next situation there. I can walk past now. So, gave them back Neuroxia, and now we're heading back to the where we're being hiding from the enemies, I guess, from the Asians.
Jump down, Jace. Use my legs. Jump down.
You put yourself down. You need to go back down. I-L-I-U-D.
It's him or her, I forget.
Alphinod. It's a boy.
Yep.
Barely.
Exactly.
The girl's barely
I fondly hope that I might be the first to speak with you. Would that I had been so fortunate. At ease, adventurer. I come not on behalf of the Empire. On the contrary, I mean to revive the scions of the Seventh Dawn. And to that end, I have come in search of a legend, the greatest engineer of our time, Master Sid Garland. I have come for you.
I fear you are mistaken, child. He is but a poor soul who bore witness to the horrors at Cartano. I beg of you, leave us in peace. Wait, I...
Hear me, Sid. Eorzea needs you.
Son had returned to me. You have brought joy to an old man's life. But it is time for you to help those who truly need you.
And cracking skulls with that?
Who?
He has a hammer in his hand.
Are you?
Alfino Leveilleur, at your service. As a scion of the Seventh Dawn, I stand against our primal and imperial foes, as my grandfather once did.
Oh, so he's the grandfather that was in the video
no
that, in the beginning.
Fell our order at the Waking Sands. Word has already spread across Eorzea.
When you play the game, or before you play the game, when you watch the video, with that old guy with the big staff, that's,
yeah,
I think that's, yeah, that's, so that's the grandchildren from him.
The
that's
repercussions
cool.
are far greater than you realize. In the wake of the calamity, The three city-states focused their efforts solely on reconstruction, leaving the Scions to combat the primal threat unaided. And lo, we are all but destroyed. Yet even as the nations mourn our demise and abandon what little hope they have left, we cannot forsake our duty, now least of all. The Ixil have summoned Garuda once more, and she torments the people of Kurthus as we speak. Her appetite for destruction far exceeds that of other primals. Worse, in her present incarnation, our Baldessian colleagues believe she surpasses both Ifrit and Titan in strength. Yet, therein lies an opportunity. Were we somehow to defeat Garuda, it would serve as a warning to the other beast tribes that even their mightiest gods can be felled. If we are to face our foe, we must first circumvent the tempest that shields her sanctuary. And for that, we need an airship. Your airship, Cid.
I have an airship?
Yes, Cid, you do. Your very own airship. It was last seen in the skies over Gridania, not long before the Calamity. So let us begin our search there.
An airship? My airship? Oh, wait.
Heck yeah.
Come, let us put an end to the primals. Together, we will show the world that the Scions are still a force to be reckoned with.
That looks so cool.
They need my airship. They need me.
Yeah, we need you, Cid. We need you, bro. And I leveled up. Yeah. Alright, so old dude.
Let's go. Sorry.
A hero Onyx Heart. Yeah, that's my character's name.
So very close to your original name.
Mm-hmm. The Onyx is the type of heart valve that I have.
Oh, that's cool.
Mm-hmm. And, you know, heart, because it's from my heart. It's in my heart. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, the newspapers.
Yeah, because we went to that big, like, thingy. Do you remember?
The big thingy?
Because you stroke, we had to go there, and they featured you.
Oh, yeah, but it wasn't like public.
It was like all over the place.
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, it was. You just refused to believe that you were famous at one point.
I was never famous, DJ.
You were famous.
I was at a banquet.
Yeah, eat banquet, so it means famous. Or rich, both.
I'm not rich nor famous.
Going to a banquet? That means rich.
Hmm. It was about people that have us that were that have been helped by their suffering.
Yeah. I'm watching Pokemon. Oh. Look what I can do on my phone.
Watch Netflix. Cool.
This thing, like, my phone is, like, so on and off. Because, like, at, like, one point, it's like, okay, you can watch Netflix. And then it says, you're not connected to this person's thingamajiggy. And then I logged into it yesterday because I was like, maybe it'll work. And then I had the password for it saved on Google. So I could just re-log in.
Just re-log in.
Oh my gosh, they added my direct game to Netflix. That's sad.
Why is that sad?
Because so many more things are watching.
Finally made it to the snow area. This is the last area before the end of the game.
Nice. I was there.
You made it this far? Once you get on your on the PS5 and access the PS4 account.
Nah. I don't think we're on the same realm.
We are.
What realm are you on?
Goblin.
Oh,
don't have to download it. It should be. It just should show up right there on the PS4. I don't think it's on here. I think it's on the PS4. Well, it might be on it. You had that? Oh, you have to update it. It hasn't been playing in a long time. I forgot you have access to the PS4. Access to the Final Fantasy 14 through the PS5. Oh, so you might be able to get on there. I don't know. I thought you removed it. Play some dungeons together. I love dungeons. Oh, my favorite dungeons. There's some dungeons that I'm not too have too much fun or don't have fun with.
Oh, I couldn't play it.
Why? Okay. Oh yeah, you did have to get onto my account.
Well, it's not tagging in, you'd be on your account.
That's 15. That's 14.
It's saying, like, I can update it, but it won't let me update.
You probably have to do it through my account, or are you?
On your account.
Oh.
I gotta plug, there we go, okay, now it's gonna start. I have to go into it.
You can play all the way through Endwalker. Give it a second, it'll let you know how long. I'm already going to a dungeon already? I mean, I've just been here for like 5 seconds.
I remember that dungeon.
Dzemael, Darkhold.
Mm-hmm.
the small door cold. You know I'm gonna fight in that, no problem. Might have to go further. Yeah, there it is over there. Oh, I have to be level 44. Dang it. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna have to do. I have no choice. Actually, I can do this. Wait, there's a thing I can do here. Leveling. Yeah, leveling will give me a whole bunch of points and levels. Yeah, it's random, but I can fight any of the dungeons that are in my list, which aren't many right now, but
better than nothing.
Yeah, so while I do that, I'm actually gonna go to touch the next save crystal thing. What do you mean?
Because how big the game is, first of all.
Because it's on a server.
Well, I know that, but like, it's a big space, right? Like, a big game.
Mm-hmm.
But then it's like, they have okay graphics, which...
They're gonna upgrade the graphics.
Really?
On the new expansion, yeah.
Oh, gosh.
It's slight, but it does make everything look a lot better. Like, the hair is a lot more strands of hair that you can see on it. You can look it up on, just look up Final Fantasy 14.
Okay. I just like, the graphics are okay, and that's good, it's fine, it's better than some games, but it's like, it's a big game.
Yeah, it's a very big game. And they're making you play the whole thing all the way through the new expansion. Mm-hmm. So you're gonna have to be playing for a long time. On one what? Oh yeah, it doesn't take very long, especially if you're a tank. Tank and healers usually don't take very long. This is actually a pretty fun dungeon. It's a random dungeon. It's Halitali.
Right, it's centered.
Is she not? She has the outfit of one that's been playing for a long time, but
I think she bought it.
You can't though. Those you can only put them on if you're level 50
or below.
Yeah, and she just started playing this. This dungeon's a 20 something dungeon. Yeah, but this dungeon is a story dungeon. It's already below, or unless she, no, actually it probably isn't a, I don't know. Now we gotta fight this little fire character here. Should die quickly though with all these players. Got a ninja, got a black mage, got a conjurer, and then me, the tank. Yeah, me too. They're so good. Like a little mini axe or something. Not certain. This is that dragon thing. We gotta avoid the lightning. What did it say about the game, EJ? What happened to Final Fantasy XIV? It's uploading? Oh, okay. Should look and see if it finally started to show what time.
An hour?
An hour? That's not too bad. A lot of us just leveled up.
Wait, Coco?
I don't know why I can't show my friends it. It's weird. Level 43, so just one more level and I can fight in the next dungeon. So that's nice. Should I do another dungeon? I don't know if I want to do another dungeon, honestly. I don't like Frontline, so you'll never see me play that. Let's see, I fought in that one, obviously I fought in that one. Two of them that I've already killed. So I'm just gonna level up the rest with the story until I get to level 45 and then I'll do my job again. So let's do that. Let's go ahead and just continue forward. I think I can't get into that dungeon yet. Yeah, Dzemael, Darkhold, level 44. So I'll have to get one more level up for me to be able to get into that fight. I think I was here last night with my my other character job. Let me see. Yeah. Let me see here. Yeah, it should be up here where they're at. This should be up here. There you are. Okay, yeah, this is where I was at last night, actually. I got another character that I'm kind of just playing just for, because I want to stream with this one, but the other one's just like more pleasure, I guess. I'm skipping all the story on this one, on the other one. I want to change my shirt to something else again. Actually, can I change it? Can I change the color? I can dye it a different color. I don't have any colors, but okay. So I have a different kind of shirt here. Okay, that's the one I was wearing. Okay. Nice too, but thank you. this direction first. Here. Okay. Cool. I don't like this gear actually. It's nice, but I'll wait until I'm a samurai first. Go ahead and just get to the next aetherite, so that way I don't have to walk all the way back and forth. So it should be a lot easier then. I see it up there, up ahead, so that's where I'm heading first. This one. This will be the last area for a while. There's one more area I'll have to go into later on, but for now, this is the where this will be for a little while until I get to pretty much the end of the story. If I remember correctly, I'll actually be. I'll actually be towards the end. I think even before I finish the last dungeon in Realm Reborn, I'll still have to do a lot of side quests until I get done with it. I think it's like 100 and something more story quests before the end of the game, before I get into Heaven's Ward. filler. So basically made it to the end of where I was at with the other game. That's good. I'm Paladin there as well. Also gave me the idea to become a Paladin on the Hero Onyx Spark account.
Chance of getting another black ice here.
Hmm.
See that purple?
Mm-hmm.
That means it has a chance of getting a thing that's like really cool and really rare.
Hmm.
I'm just hoping. Ugh.
Has a tooth in it, I think. That's a...
Well, the like, chain on it looks spiky.
Oh. Cold. I'm in a blanket. No, it's just stuck that way.
Would you potentially have a moment to help me hook up my game?
Which one?
The 64.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Can you give me like about a little less than 15 minutes?
Yeah, that's fine. It doesn't have to be right now.
Okay. Yeah, I'll help you.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. But yeah, I'll do that for you, love. You're welcome. we're going up north. Somewhat. Actually, I don't know where I'm heading. Oh, okay, yeah, straight up north. Okay, I think there's a way to travel up and around here. No, it's further up this way, I'm pretty sure. Yep, there it is. Climb up this way, and here I am. I don't think I've gotten this far. Oh, maybe I did. Yeah? Sure? You have them on both.
So I could potentially play it in the living room?
Yeah. I did do this. Alright, let's go this direction. I finally made it out here to this area here. It's good. Closer, sorry. Get closer. Should.
Clearly I've eaten a lot of pistachios. Pistachios.
Doesn't look like you're doing anything to that.
Yeah, it's mine, so I can't hurt it.
I gotta locate three people. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to run this direction. There's no aetherite crystal that's on that other side, so I will have to be traveling a lot back and forth, which isn't something I really want to do, but I know I need to do so. Let's go ahead and do that.
Prevalent. How did I do that? Keep. Mm-hmm. What about Chocobo Keep?
It was one of the characters on the side quest.
Oh. No, I don't need to do that. It's not the main quests. I'm just doing main quests, which is jobs and story.
So jobs?
Jobs, stories, and the little blue with the plus sign things. Those are like little extra things you can open up for later game playthrough, and doing dungeons that are harder, like some of the harder ones I'll be showing up in a little bit. See, this is what I like about fast traveling. I just fast travel over here and I'm good to go. And I got 4 more minutes before I get off, and hopefully I'll be able to play a little bit more today, but we will see. Get another weapon, I think. Hopefully. Okay. This should be the last quest I'll be doing today, so, for now. This direction I have to head is this direction. Or, wait. Where the heck? I gotta travel that way. Okay, I think. This way? Hey, that way. It's kinda north of there, so maybe. Yeah, maybe this direction here. Yeah, okay, I'm going the right direction. I mean, I'm going the correct direction, that makes more sense. I do remember doing this not too long ago, so I just gotta save some guys from some dragons, I believe. This shouldn't take too long. Yeah, so Francil is gonna tell me that he needs to help his friends. Thank you.
this guy. Have this person here. Have this person over here. This, the guy I just saved?
Yeah, he's unfit. He must be pretty fat then.
Who's skinny? Unfit just means he's not able to handle the pressure.
The pressure? Francelli.
See what kind of gear it got. Alright, let's see what if I have to up. Okay, so yeah, I do get new weapon. Actually, I like that weapon, and I kind of like the shield, so I'll stick with that. Alright guys, so that's it for now, and we'll continue the story later on. But this is Eric signing off with DelCast Gaming, Final Fantasy XIV, Realm Reborn. Hopefully we can get out of here soon. I know it's going to be a couple more episodes before I'm done. But yeah, until next time, guys. I'll see y'all later. Bye. All right, everyone. Welcome back to DelCast Gaming. This is Eric, your host with Final Fantasy XIV, Realm Reborn. I'm just going to continue the story. I decided to try to play a little bit more. So where I left off at was, I don't even remember, honestly. I was kind of trying to speed up to help my wife with her game, but now that I'm finished, I am going to continue my goal is to get as far as I can towards obviously Heaven's Ward. I don't come hungry, so I'm eating some nuts. Alright. So let's just continue. So have two more episodes. See if we can do that for them. Search and see what we can find about it. Alright, so I gotta head actually north.
Sorry, I'm kind of weaving because I'm eating these, what kind of nuts these are. Pistachios, that's what they're called. Mm-hmm. They're good. They're perfectly salted. Had some that were not very salted and it was not the best. If I can find them. Go back up, I guess.
Okay. I might be dead. two white and this guy's at three red. I know, I was watching and he kills you. Or I know you killed him. You were like...
I'm gonna take a drink of water real quick.
Dang it. I even the odds when I had no damage on me and then she hit me. She spawned and immediately hit me with a bomb, dude. Not one of the like sticky ones, just a bomb.
Bombastic. You're fantastic.
Nice. What? I'm on two red, this guy's on one. Shoot, okay, I'm still alive. Oh, now I'm dead. I still got a little bit of damage off on. Yeah, a little delayed there, buddy. Oh shoot, I'm laggy.
I know I have to jump this direction ahead. Well, east. I'm heading to the next little castle looking thing over here. Again, there's no.
Dude, what? I'm dead.
There is. Oh, wait. Where the heck am I?
Dude, I'm at 311 now. I was at 1320.
To the next little castle thing, I think. Well, not yet, I guess. This is the Garuda area.
Yeah, we're on 1186. I don't know why I'm laggy too. Because I have something downloading. Or updating. I can't, not right now. One's dead. Oh shoot. I'm dead. Oh! Oh my gosh! His thing that... Okay, I died. But dude, I was about to say, if I start, like, manage to do something to them, because the... Oh, shoot. Ooh. No, Red Raptor's still... Wait, what the... I'm dead, Carson. I paused it before I could respawn. Let's go. Oh my gosh. the same attack. I'm dead. That's our highest ELO rating in 2v2s. It might. No, because in 1v1s, I don't have full bars yet, and I'm on 1300. Tesca and Nyx. Figure out eventually. No, he stole ours. Good kill. Dang, the Tesco was on revenge mode, dude. Oh shoot, that's my fault. I stopped him. Dude, I can't tell if they're fighting each other or they're fighting us. No, like, Nyx... I stopped him. Oh, no. Oh! He passed it on to you! You passed it on to me, then I passed it on to him. Oh my gosh, you just saved my life. No! No, you're good, we're chilling.
Alright, so basically, we're trying to get away from getting barted out. Okay. I don't trust that guy though. He seems to be very adamant about us being enemies or something.
He's dead.
Leveled up again. Heck yeah, and I can do that dungeon. So let me go ahead and load up for that dungeon.
Because I have... Oh yeah, combo.
I don't know why I can't use my macros though, man. It's weird. Should be able to use my macro with no issues.
I am dead. Oh, shoot. No, one was orange, one was white.
Couple more DPS to join us. Oh. Come on. There we are.
Oh, dang no.
Pretty quick. Didn't take too long for it to show up and help me fight in it. I've fought in here before. It's really, it's an alright dungeon. It's not the worst of the dungeons. The worst of the dungeons is still to come.
How did he get that?
This mold Darkhold is more and more ones that you should be able to fight in easily.
Oh, they left because they know they would have lost if you would actually. Why do we lose more evil than we gain? No, if we gain 18. If we gain 18. That was bad, so. That is fine. We'll get that. We'll get that. Bad. Thank you. Three lives.
Alright, so that was pretty quick. This way, but okay. Alright, so, oh yeah, this is a little fat mini boss.
Oh my God.
Die already. Okay, next location. So we're gonna go this way now. This is the end boss here, so let's see how we can destroy this Joker again. Well, I've never seen this video. I don't remember him hanging from the top like that. It's weird. This is like a bat.
I'm not even kidding. This guy's actually so annoying right now. I'm dead. I lost. I'm gonna pop it.
I don't. Sometimes, yeah. I level up again. Sweet. I tried to play a little bit last night, but yeah, I got killed though. Yeah, eventually. I tried to go play with you, but I didn't know how to call you to come with me. Yeah, I tried to look to see if I could find you, but I wasn't able to figure that out.
Oh no, okay, so you have to be PlayStation friends, if you wanna, like, find someone on the game. And then, if you want me to play, we can make a room.
Okay. I'll let you know next time. Hey. I just suck at it so bad.
Oh, eventually. Like,
No!
I'll be back later. I'm gonna go to my job.
This guy had a lead on me, and he was like so close to to dying, right? Because he was like on the edge, and then I jumped. Oh my gosh! I swear, this guy.
When I try to hit, sometimes it doesn't actually let me hit.
Yeah, I know, right?
I don't understand it.
Yeah, it's weird. Let's go kill him. Okay, took his first life away.
Alright, let's see what else whatever button I can get next. Hot bar. Doesn't look like one, but it's fine. I don't care about that. I just want to get to Heaven's Ward. Level 45, so 5 more episodes. Well, dang, I got a lot of places I need to show up at, huh? Here and right there. Where is the crystal? There it is. Where has Forgotten Springs? I guess I've been here before.
Dude, how? Like, this guy, I went from being orange and then being fresh.
I'm pretty sure I've been here before. Yeah, okay, I know where I'm at. Okay. So let's head on north, I guess.
And he's dead, okay. I'm much better start on his, cause he was on. So whenever I fought, like,
so I'm heading north he was on red, here.
So why am I not speaking right? I was on orange and he was fresh, and I killed him, he killed me. Eventually, after I got him back down to red.
I didn't get it close to where I need to be.
How do you predict where I was
going? I got a distraction, actually.
Yes, let's go! Oh, it was dark red one. I'm so dark red, dude. Like, a Tezca. Dude, he was bodying me. And I was like, he had, so the first round, he was a light red and I was dark red. He killed me. And then I got him down to light red again. He killed me again. And then I was on orange and got him down to red and then he killed me. And then my last life, I was
dark
yellow and he was light red.
Okay.
I own 18 characters.
Like the other one is up there, so I'm gonna have to travel upwards, I guess.
No. Alright, it just says owned. I just counted all the ones that said owned. If you go to Legends and you go all the way to the right, it'll start showing you. No. Go to the treasure chest and go to the shop and then go to Legends. I am again, bro. I lost one match.
I see it.
And then
I need to go.
Played another one, and I'm back at 1 point away from being my high score. And I'm dead. I can already tell I'm dead. I can already tell. Comboed this dude so hard. First I did my like go across the side attack, like where you with a spear, and then after, so I did the hit up, and then I do the up and down to kill them on the side.
I'll get my gallant armor, that's what that is. Okay, sweet, that is so cool. Get my gear. Did not know that's what that was. Now I'm looking at it, I realize what it is.
My banner is full.
I gotta fight all these guys to get my gear. See how fancy I look in my new outfit. Once I get most of it. I don't think I'll get all of it, but I'll get most of it. Some sexy shorts. The heck kind of shorts are those?
Dude, this guy wouldn't even let me go because this guy's an actual men's of a sweat. Like, this dude, he has a
Thank you.
have one life off of him.
There we go, that looks pretty alright. I mean, some short shorts, but I do have a nice gear, I guess. Somewhat nice gear. Alright, so where do I go to next? Yeah, let's see. Oh, we go back to whatever his name is. Okay. We got the coronet, gauntlets. So those are the shorts. Then there's the gloves, the headpiece.
I need silence.
And the, okay. And then I'm gonna come over here. Yep, that's what I need to look like. Okay, let's go ahead and keep that up there. Alright, so we got that going. Chamber of Rule. Button this time, so I got that hot button, which is takes all damage intended for another party member as long as said member remains within 10 yalms, does not activate with certain attacks. Okay, so it kind of covers the other people. I don't know what it covers, but it's fine. It's not something that I really gonna worry too much about. Let's go to the Forgotten Springs, which is down back south. Okay. I don't think I've been this direction, or if I have, it's been a really long time since I've been over here. I think I vaguely remember this. Yeah, I vaguely remember this, but I think I gotta fight one of the paladins or something like that. It's just been so long since I've been. This is as far as I've been with the paladin in a long time, many years. I'm actually beyond where I was at before.
Oh, he was one orange dude. How did I go from 140 to 123?
Is that Genelins?
Yeah. Ooh, he looks cool. I like his armor.
Yeah, that's why I decided to go with Paladin. Because you can grab that armor once you get to level 50.
That's cool armor.
You're about to get whooped, bro.
So he threw a sticky bomb on me, and last second before it went off, I ran up right next to him, and I hit him. I don't know.
That's it. Jerk.
This guy's at one orange and I'm at one fresh. So if he would stop doing kick combos, maybe I could do something. No, I'm at fresh. Jeez. He was, but no, I didn't say he was good. I said that he was spamming.
Just carrying his friend.
That's what this guy does. He just spams attacks, bro. I comboed this guy. I did big combos too. Like I did the big combos. Like huge ones that should kill someone at that orange. And this dude just takes them and eats them and then hits me with 3 attacks, and I'm just, like, already dead.
Cool.
Oh my gosh, this guy is so annoying! No way! His down attack is so broken, that's how he kills me.
I go back home. Yeah, I just went to watch the video that I haven't watched yet, so that's why I was watching. I know you don't usually do it, but I did for this one because I just didn't remember playing Paladin for a really long time. That was actually my first job I ever played when I first started Final Fantasy XIV many years ago. I started playing Final Fantasy XIV about 2013, 14.
Same dude.
Somewhere around there.
Some weird bowl looking guy. He looks like a bowl. What? No, he's a bowl. He's a what do you call them? The things in the maze. They're in that Greek maze. I won. Dude, I'm at 1356. I'm at 1356. I have 47 in the row. Dude, I don't think... No, you go. 9. Dude. When I was there yesterday, bro, it's hard and easy because you get like a lot of sweats that are there trying to work their way up.
Now I can cover my other players.
Yeah, it's so hard.
Level 50, I think. Yeah, level 50. Okay. Alright, let's continue the story, I guess. story. Fought in a dungeon. There's some guy down here, I think. Yeah. Back to this guy, I think. So I'm gonna go fight at the Vigil or whatever it's called to get to grab my my airship. I think it's called the Vigil, something like that. I gotta go that direction. Well, not that way. Gotta go this way. Yes, bless. Okay. Yep, we're going this direction here. Now just getting close. Where are you? Here, my guy. Okay, I gotta go. Oh, maybe I gotta go in here. You, my guy. You. Alright, so it looks like I'm heading to the next dungeon here. So let's see how to get over there. What's the quickest way? I think the quickest way would definitely be through the this direction here. I gotta get down though. Yeah, I guess this. Actually, no. I think the fastest way is just to travel to. Quarthus. Still travel to Quarthus. Go straight to the left, to the west. That'd probably be the faster way to get there. That's my guess. That's my hope. Alright, so yeah, this way. They see if Final Fantasy XIV's downloading. It's been over an hour now. You major?
Huh?
To see if Final Fantasy XIV is finished downloading.
It's not. I have to pause it.
I see Wolverine in your top right.
Oh, yeah.
Spidey up.
Oh, yo! I did not caught this guy yet.
Oh, you got Spider-Man and Thanos and Taskmaster.
Alright, so I have Wolverine,
Prowler,
Tony Stark, Thor, Thanos, Taskmaster, Storm, Spider-Man No Way Home, Spider-Man, Prowler, Captain Marvel, Doctor Doom, Doctor Strange, Groot, yeah, Jennifer Walters, Black Panther, and Deadpool.
That was pretty cool.
I use, which one of these two Spider-Men should I use?
The Black Spider-Man. That one's cool, and that one's cool.
So we have this.
Oh, that's my favorite, though. The black outfit is my favorite. Because that's Wolverine. Or is Venom.
Yeah.
So I like the Venom suit. Yeah, I love the Venom suit.
These are the back, like, all these red things are back wings. Look at this. I can put a spider on the back.
That's cool.
I can also do it where I don't have one, but I can put a spider on my back. Let's see which one has the XP. Oh yeah, look at this.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh yeah, and that has a glider.
Oh, that's a cool glider. Oh, you got a good stuff from the Spider-Man thing.
Yeah, oh, look at this too.
Oh, that's cool.
I'll equip all that and I'll play this. This looks fun. Oh yeah, for our Electrobuzz. Electrobuzz is a good Pokemon, I will say.
Oh, so cool. Thanks. I think there's somebody in here somewhere. Let's see. Mike says he's gonna try to do where he can play with me on Final Fantasy 14. That's cool.
Yeah. Look at this.
It's like a floating city.
Basically, look at this thing. I'm just whipping my web, you know?
Thank you.
kill you. I can just run, baby.
Yeah, they're just getting food for some people. Okay, I gotta destroy a enemy, so first thing I need to do is find my item. It should be over here, there it is. And I'm gonna apply it to this right here. That should be good to start out with. Oh, I need to go that direction. Alright, let's see if we can take care of this for them. This shouldn't be too difficult. I gotta go over some. Thing's dead, now I can head on over here.
Grapple world.
go this direction here.
No! Bouncing ball sacks killed me!
Change this thing onto one of these others.
Tesco, right?
That one's just not very useful. Alright. Next. Gotta get to the next enemy there. It's right there, straight ahead.
Dude, that's so weird because I gotta avoid them.
This direction here.
This is so cool, dude. Gosh. So cool. I'm a Giga Chad. Don't question what I just said. That was awesome. Oh.
oppose me at every turn, man. Why? Why are they doing that to us?
Actually too good at this game. Giant hole.
I gotta go down this little hole here. I haven't been that yet, so I'm pretty sure that's where I'm heading to next.
If you know how to play school,
this little hole down here. Climb back up. Gear I got.
Dude,
Got new gear. Nice. Looks nice. That weapon doesn't look as nice, but I guess I'll use it. Whatever. Somewhere. I don't see him though. Where the heck is he? Oh, there you are.
This is the furnace of fun. I'm gonna check out, let's go. Okay, buddy.
Okay, so they're talking about him and talk them into not telling others, okay. But why did they do that? Why did he decide to do that the way he did? My question.
Dude, my thing glitched, bro. I unlocked a new checkpoint. What do you mean? Sky.
Alright, level 46. I leveled up. Give me 1 second, guys. I gotta use the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back.
Mikey just joined my party. Unlocked final stage. Okay, bye. Person got up, he's just doing some yard work. He also kept losing in Brawlhalla.
Mm-hmm.
Really? Yeah.
Quit, you know, work.
Quit, he kept dying. Okay, I gotta watch out for that.
Hey guys, sorry about that. I was also trying to fix my my green screen behind me, so it won't be stuck back there behind me. So now I have it standing behind me, so I don't have to suffer so much. And we can continue on for a little bit longer. Just want to get to at least to defeat the Vigil. That's my idea for now. Is to get to the Vigil.
What noise?
So I get to the Vigil and beat it, I should be done for a little while, at least until episode 8. Alright, so let's get it going and see if we can get to the Vigil. So I think I'm heading to the enemies this direction, where that jerk was. Yeah, this is gonna be an epic fight, I think. It shouldn't be too hard. It's one of those. It's gonna take a little bit. It's not a dungeon though. It's just like a playthrough.
I miss all those shots. I'm so rusty.
Let's wreck these jokers.
Oh,
Huh? Kind of good. Oh, chocobos. Or, moogles. Where'd you get that from? Is that Apex?
Yes.
Okay. Himself into a dragon. I'm not gonna save him any, you know. Good jerk.
I'm not entirely sure, but I shot him with my shotgun.
I gotta run all the way back. Okay. That sucks, but whatever. It is what it is. But I get to go fight the Vigil now.
The who?
The Vigil.
Oh.
Next dungeon.
Oh, you're only level 50.
Well, I'm getting there. Mm-hmm. A lot of running right now. I can't, there's nothing close. I have to run all the way back. Happens sometimes. Alright, give me a second, guys. Okay.
back with Alphamod. Sweet. Okay, let's continue forward. Pray Lord Drillmont a visit and remind him of his obligation to us. Sid and I will follow Anon behind, especially Anon's behind. Let me go ahead and repair some of my gear though, because I haven't repaired it since the last couple of dungeons I went through. Yeah, see. 80 is not good. Okay, now we're good. Alright, Stolen Vigil, here we come. Or, well, eventually. I guess I gotta go this direction here. Talk to maybe Drillmont, maybe?
Okay, look at the cred.
Yeah, Drillmont. We owe you a great debt of that gratitude. I am.
Oh.
Alright, Stone Vigil, here I come.
Yeah, no, I don't play this map. Actually, no, usually when I do play this map, I land there. Or I land inside of that.
With a team of players. It is statues. I'm waiting. It didn't take too long, so I'm hoping it doesn't take too long this time. Playing with Carson?
No. Mikey.
Mikey. That's right.
Nice. I tell me if you find a backpack. Okay. Which one do you prefer, the Mastiff or the PK? That's what I'm saying. But people get mad at me whenever I say that.
Just in time. One more DPS. There we go.
Am I not able to put a Digi Threat on an R9? What?
Alright, this is the Stone Vigil.
So
this is definitely the dungeon. This is actually one of my favorite dungeons.
We're finally back.
This is where I learned how to be a tank, actually. My friend, I forget his name. But yeah, he helped me learn how to be a tank through here. Oh wait. Yeah, I think right here. Wait, we're going through this real quick. Just whipping through these guys like butter, bro. These guys are getting whipped. Good. I like some good players. That the bow and arrow guy almost got killed. The archer almost got murdered there for a second. Or bard, I don't know what he is at this point. Probably a bard at this point. I hope he's a bard anyway. If he's a archer at this point, then he needs to go back. It's a ninja though. Why'd they give us knives for somebody who's not a ninja? He is a bard, okay, good. Put a little song on there, I knew he was a bard. He was good. He my health topped up. That's good. He's getting off already? Mikey?
Yeah. Crazy, right?
Yeah. By himself or with his dad?
Oh,
Oh, do they? Who? I don't know. I don't think he doesn't like the beach. Maybe he's too busy. Maybe it's because he has four kids that he has to keep an eye on all four of them. I don't know. Oh. Alright, so for this mini boss, there's gonna be some tornado things that are gonna start showing up, but we gotta avoid those tornadoes. That's basically what it is through here. See these tornadoes? So if you sit right here, they shouldn't hit you. Should die rather quickly at this point. Dead though. Should die before he gets the next one up. Told you. I would like a new shirt, but whatever, I guess. Enemies. Archers? Oh, we do have two archers, and then where the heck is the healer? Oh, there it is. So this is the end of the dungeon here. There's the airship right there, straight ahead. Oh, he's waking that stupid dragon up. Jerk. He's much more angry, too, honestly. Thank you.
Yes. And I leveled up good. Stupid dragon. Alright guys, so this will be the end of this episode 7, and yeah, that'll be it for this episode. Next time y'all see me is going to be episode 8, part 1. And as always guys, if you like my playthrough and you like to learn how to play Final Fantasy 14 as a tank, you can always watch me on YouTube or Twitch. My channel is DelCast Gaming. And yeah, that's the way you can get a hold of my stream. So I'm just watching this. I don't know, this is, I think this is the second to the last crystal, maybe? Second to the last. Yeah, second to the last crystal, I thought so. There's one more crystal left. I think that's when I fight Garuda, I believe. Once I defeat Garuda, I should have one last crystal to combine them all together again. That was hectic. Alright, so yeah guys, this is where I'll end this episode. And like always, just remember to subscribe to my channel, DelCast Gaming. Also, like my videos on Twitch, and that way I can bring you all some more content. And hope y'all learn a lot. I know I do, as always. And until next time, guys, I'll see y'all later. Bye.